Hey, I'm Robbie Weinstein from the Times of Northwest Indiana. I'm here alone tonight. Unfortunately, Paul Warren will be back soon, but Valparaiso tonight fell 70-59 to Drake. The big story in this game is injuries. Derrik, starting center for Valparaiso, he suffered an undisclosed injury sometime in the last day or so, or 2 days. Coach Matt Lottich said he didn't know until shortly before game time that Derrik Smits wouldn't be able to play tonight. Then, 5 minutes into the game, Markus, starting forward for the Crusaders, goes down with what looked like a left ankle injury. So Valparaiso played 35, basically 40 minutes, without their top three leading scorers by points per game, and it really showed. Valpo battled for most of the game. Daniel Sackey had 13 points, Chase Arroyo also had 13, but it was pretty hard for them to score in that half court. Coach Matt Lottich said that's just going to be difficult in general in college basketball, but particularly so when three of your best scorers can't play. So now Valparaiso falls to 5-3 in the Missouri Valley Conference, now tied with Drake, and Drake has the tiebreaker. So this was a tough loss for the Crusaders. Valpo will be back against Missouri State coming up this week. But probably the bigger story at this point is, what are they going to do when Missouri State's defense has been really good over the last two games, and now Valpo isn't sure when Brian Fizikas, Derrik Smits, or Markus Golder will be back. So hopefully we'll have some more updates on those three this coming week. But head to nwi.com/sports for more Valpo coverage, and coverage also of all the high school teams in the region that you love.